Mr. Gill, 1 minute.
By a margin of just 9 votes, this Parliament today has elected, on a ballot paper with just one candidate on it, Ursula von der Leyen, a Euro fanatic basically given the job by backroom deals, who is adamant that no matter what the question, the answer is always more Europe. She is open about her desire to build an EU army, yet says that we will be committed to NATO. Well, which one is it? Because you cannot serve two masters. The UK must never surrender its sovereignty, which includes its armed forces. Boris Johnson and the Tories, be warned. If you give up our armed forces to an EU army, the people's army of the British electorate will punish you at the ballot box.
Thank you.